Hello everyone and welcome back to the Great Book of Grudges. My name is Nathan and we're going to do something a little bit different with this video. Now that I've fixed all the FPS issues, which yes, they were the in-game cinematics, so they're not going to be featured on these videos ever again until they're fixed. And now that I'm able to show off custom battles, we're going to look at all the maps relating to minor and major settlements. There are about 60 maps, but I'm only going to be able to show off 59 as one has a bit of a visual issue, so I've let Creative Assembly know. But with that being said, we're going to do a flyover as what's currently happening right now. It's about 30 to 40 seconds of each different map, so you can see this, and obviously only the races represented in Warhammer 3's map will actually have some major or minor settlements. This means the Empire, the Vampire Counts, the Wood Elves, they do, even the Dwarfs and the Greenskins, but we won't see anything relating to, say for example, the Dark Elves or the High Elves. That, of course, I'm assuming is going to be when the Warhammer 3 combined map comes out. That being said, there's some pretty cool visuals, and I know a lot of people have been curious about this is all the maps that they are, and I'm assuming that they just get reused over and over for the miners and so on, and it kind of makes sense, though there are some specific ones like Altdorf, Null, Minheim, and there's some really cool ones, so let's check that out. I'm going to have some music playing in the background, and just enjoy the rest of the show. It's about an hour long, more or less. But with that, my friends, we've come to the end of our video. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy the video, might I suggest giving the video a like, or even subscribing to the channel, as it really does help us out. In the description section below are various links to different social media platforms, such as Facebook, Instagram, and Discord. Also in the description section is an affiliate link with Element Games, where you could buy loads of hobby-based products, not just Warhammer, for 10 to 25% off. Making a purchase using that link and also our special code, which is also in the description, supports the channel at no extra cost to you, which we think is rather cool. A big thank you to our patrons. Your support means the world to us. It's amazing that people want to help a small channel like us grow and get to a higher level of content. A big thank you to Gibraltar LUSC, Ryan Birch, Andrew Prince, and Okro for subscribing to us at our fame level. You guys are super cool. And a big thank you to Edward Yule, VSVasan, Aaron Whitman, and Shaggy for subscribing to us at our king level. Honestly, we can't thank you all enough. And lastly, a big thank you to all of you for liking, sharing, and commenting on these videos. Honestly, it's because of you guys that the channel's been growing at such a great pace lately, so we can't thank you all enough. But with that, my friends, thank you so much for watching once again, and we shall see you all again very, very soon. Have a good day.